World Trade Awards celebrates and showcases creative talent in the cinema, games, TV industries around all the marketing content that gets produced for everything that we watch. AMD is really an integral part of our production workflow. The level of support from AMD has been incredible. There's a really tight timeline between nominations and our winners being decided to when we actually put the show on. We build all the graphics and then we go very quickly into the production side of the entire event. We have a very cinematic look and an ethos. Everything's shot raw. We then turn the edit around in one night and deliver the content to deadline the next day. To put a 2-hour show together, when you hit render and export, you want to be sure that it's going to race through it. Well, this year we had the W6800 Radeon Pro cards, and they are phenomenal. That speed when we're working that we get from the graphics cards means that we're able to do a better job. It's opening up more time for us to spend on the creative side of what we're doing, maintain our momentum in the edit, and just throw as much as we want at the machine and feel secure that it's super fast and we know we'll get our final files really quickly. All of our entrants are people that really are in love with what they're doing. They're creative people, they're passionate about their work, and we're no different. We want to make sure that the imagery and the production value that we bring is the best we can. We don't want to compromise.